seen so far in the event is something I think is really needed for business.
The greatest danger in times of turbulence is not the turbulence. It is to act with yesterday's body.
The advantage of this type of event is it's in a way a melting pot and a brainstorming.
Technologies are going so incredibly fast. A lot of people don't know what's possible, and this is bringing the tangible examples that people need to reimagine their business.